Get over yourself, Pamela. Women who bash women are vile. So are murderers.
Begin.
Such a lovely mouth. The better to scream at you. Need to tag out?
Black Canary wins.
That look isn't working. Sorry to disappoint you. Sorry's not good enough.
Begin.
It's a look, I'll give you that.
Says the woman who fights in fishnets.
I'd like to see you try pulling off fishnets.
Begin.
Yeah! you can still be a hero.
Heard that speech 1,000 times.
Maybe this'll convince you.
Begin.
Another girl's always a good thing. I can't argue with that. Too bad I don't trust your family.
Begin.
I could use a break.
Evil doesn't take breaks.
You've been hanging around Bruce too long.
Begin.
Thank you. I'm guessing Talia was a helicopter mom.
My mother led the League of Assassins.
Too bad she's not here to fight for you.
Begin.
Anything you want to discuss?
Nothing you would comprehend.
A simple no would have been fine.
Begin.
I'd have loved to kick back and savor kicking Brainiac's ass, but I had to rush home. I didn't know if Connor had made it out of the invasion okay. Turns out, I didn't need to worry. The crazy stress of Brainiac's attack activated my son's metagene. And if there's one thing you don't want to mess with, it's a scared, pissed-off three-year-old. With superpowers. Sure, I love that Connor takes after me, but raising him suddenly got a lot more complicated. I'm just glad to have people around that can help me and Ollie figure this whole thing out.